Change.org website last night so that the fans could know as well that it might happen.
Position and take the ball a bit earlier to have a real shot and do a little bit of that. This little serve and volley. And he's improved his fitness a lot, Bill, and that.
Two opportunities for the early break here, the opening set. There it is. Murray with the first break of the match. He leads 2-1. The top three players in the men's game all in the semifinals, and Murray will be number four when the new rankings come out on Monday. And they sit here, I think everybody, the fans excited, the players a little bit off because of this change. There's a small crowd. Just
yep.
Easy overhead. Six titles in his career. Backhand cross court.
Stepping into the ball. Perfection. Gets Nadal off the baseline with that one, and then he just absolutely uncoils with that two-hander. Beautifully timed, perfect balance, accelerates through the ball.
Oh. Murray finding the range and doing it with power.
Again, sort of lulling Nadal with this little softball return, and then, you know, because Murray's so.
Oh, what movement! Andy Murray. Because heavy rains are expected this afternoon, and Nadal still really hasn't gotten started. Murray. Gets it done. A stunner here so far. Murray already in a breakthrough year. Oh, great hands for Murray at the net. Been a breakthrough year for him.
Match in and match out. And that's a.
Continuing to attack.
There's again Murray's ability to flatten the ball out.
At the US Open. 30 love. 1-2 second set.
Well, that serve has really worked well.
Again, 30-15.
It's been such a big weapon for him today. I mean, that wasn't a great serve there.
Boy. He's loving those corners.
He's loving flattening out the forehand down the line and stepping into the backhand and going cross court. And look how he's leaning forward into that. I mean,
Nadal Nadal. Murray's had some chances here in the second set, but we're on serve 3-4. And the winner from Nadal.
And that. Murray right back with another
frustrated expression we just saw from Nadal. And that won't help his move. Oh, well played. Great stuff from Murray.
Oh, that's a great shot.
From a defensive position. Tremendous angle.
Oh, great court coverage. He's out of court here. He goes off to the races. Nadal with a great approach. And he flicks it cross court with pace.
Rafa thought he was in good position.
Look where he is when he makes contact.
Got it. Took a couple of tries at it, but the point goes to Murray.
Well, again, he's taking time away from Nadal with his clean hitting and positioning on the court.
That time the drop shot was effective. Well executed by Murray.
He's really been composed throughout this match as Murray, and he saw that Nadal was way behind the baseline because he's now got to respect the big flat four. Credit goes, has to go to Murray with the way he's playing. Anticipating all of Murray's moves, but Murray's anticipating Nadal's. I mean, he was looking for that serve wide. He was out there. Nadal didn't hit it.
McAtee, John McEnroe, and Patrick McEnroe with you. Super Saturday here on CBS.
So on the one hand,
another ace. Third.
On this volley as if he thought Murray was going to give up on him. He was there in plenty of time. He didn't even attempt to cover that line. So Murray knew he just got under this ball. It was the point was his. That was an incredible play.
In the quarters at Wimbledon, and Nadal won it in straight sets 3-2 and 4.
That's just too short.
Well, I think, John, that the Kevin.
Wins the set, the tiebreak, and now he leads the number one seed.
He's got a winning record, 2-1 over Federer, Murray.
What do you think, Federer?
Both of these players, excuse me, Patrick. And Nadal trying to start his comeback from two sets down.
A part of the problem with allowing down two sets, at least for a minute or two, Nadal can relax.
I'd still like to see him step him do numerous times at Wimbledon and Queens, the warm-up tournament,
which he also won.
Backhands from Murray, one of them one-handed. A slider down the line that allowed him to, this one, where he just releases it, sends it nice and deep, and there, bang, curls that one cross-court with both hands. And to have the facility to, like Matsvilan, can hit hard and flat.
First of all, there are not too many guys that move like him. Be clear there. Very
constructed by Nadal.
And it just shows you how good he's got to play to even win points against Murray. He's throwing the kitchen sink at him, and Murray is just so sharp. That's a good effort there.
This hard court gives every player better.
That makes it tougher to step in and be as aggressive.
The big cat for how he moved, and that's how he's moving. Look at that.
And again, Nadal having to dig deep just to earn a point as Murray making him play under pressure. 5 break points saved in this game by Nadal.
It doesn't look like he even tries to cut off that lefty serve. He's got so much confidence in his backhand, but that's just too good. Credit Nadal there for hitting a couple tough shots. This is a guy that was supposedly only could play on clay. Look at that shot. That's where that upper body work pays off. He could put enough on that to surprise Nadal. Nadal moves in. He surely didn't think with the one-handed backhand that was it floated. Maybe he thought it was going to go wide.
Deuces. This is the sixth, make it 15th point of the game.
Try that at home. You got a lefty spinning it away from you, and you've got two hands. So you got to see it coming. You got to time it well enough to be able to get there, and then put something on it, and just catch just inside both lines.
It starts with that deep.
Nadal breaks, takes the lead in the
2 break points in the opening set.
And there it is, Andy Murray back even in the fourth. 3 games all.
It's a roller coaster, just this set alone.
Final.
think that Murray caught him.
Sure, the break back. Look at that.
Excuse me.
CBS Sports coverage of the U.S. Open continues after this message and a word from your local station.
Winners to 31 to Murray.
And another winner produced from that backhand wing.
And normally Nadal feels like he can hit that forehand with a lot of spin and that he can at the very least not put him in a defensive position.
But seeing photos as a point of contact.
He's one of the first tennis players you've seen out there that you think would do pretty well in the ring. And he's breathing a huge sigh of relief having saved a break point there. And we've seen this thousands of times.
So if the productivity level goes down around 5 o'clock in offices tomorrow, you can't be too surprised. Great finish to this championship. No matter who wins this one.
Murray to serve. He's had a good day serving. 65% for the match.
And on cue, an ace is
strong. Hoping that there's still some winners left in each of now.
That's it. Kicks to the side.
Incredible shape.
To Murray in this critical game.
Cat-like quickness.
What a point, and Murray.
To dig for more.
What a way to get the match point for Murray. Nadal, look, the first time I ever saw him lean over. Weary, it appeared.
Andy Murray, age 21. Braveheart, the Scottish Tiger, is 1 point from the U.S. Open final.
Can Nadal take it away from him?